tutorial, I'll show you how I created this gemstone bar bracelet. I love how this project turned out, and especially because you can personalize it with whichever types of stones are your favorite. You can do all one color, you can do different types of stones. It's really up to you and what your personal taste is. If you want to see more tutorials like this one, let me know in the comments below. If you're not already subscribed, please hit that subscribe button. Hit the notification bell next to it so you get updates when I post new videos. Follow me on social media at Katrinaocity. Check out my podcast at mdxpods.com. And if you enjoy this video, please click the like button. It really helps my videos get seen.
For this project, you'll need some chain, a clasp, small and large jump rings, jewelry pliers, jewelry nippers, a long eye pin, and gemstones of your choice. Begin by putting all of your gemstone beads onto your eye pin. You'll want this eye pin to be between 2 and 3 inches because this is going to make up the bulk of your bracelet, but you don't want it to be wider than your wrist. Once you've put all of your gemstones onto your eye pin, you want to make sure you leave a little bit of length at the end to make another loop at that end. Do this by bending over that entire section using your jewelry pliers, then grab the tip of that section and bend it back over itself to form a loop. Then pinch that loop shut and you have your completed eye pin. Take one of your small jump rings and use that to attach your length of chain, then squeeze it shut so that the chain won't fall off. Once you've done that, check how much chain you have to cut off in order to make the bracelet fit around your wrist. Then use your jewelry nippers to cut off the excess chain, and then use another small jump ring to attach a larger jump ring to the other end of your gemstone bar. Then use another small jump ring to attach your clasp to the end of the chain, and that is your completed bracelet. This entire project takes about 5 minutes, and I absolutely love the way it turned out. If you want to see more fast and fun DIYs like this one, let me know in the comments below, and if you enjoyed this video, please click that like button. It really helps my videos get seen.